Alright, TD on Crash. You gotta play Crash. We're gonna run the 357. The reason I run 357 so much is the fact that when I play with the UAV, that I don't have to depend on random so much. And, you know, because I need a radar up. Not like UAVs are so powerful in this Call of Duty, because barely anyone uses cold-blooded unless they're using, well, and if they are, they have a disadvantage on you because, you know, they have a weaker weapon then, or, well, they don't have stopping power, so UAVs are super powerful. It's what I like about the old Call of Duties, but I don't like the fact that when an enemy gets a UAV, that they know where I am, because I hate, and then, you know, I want to put on cold-blooded, but then, you know, stopping power. I'm gonna throw a nade over here. Guy in this building too. There's one or two of them. Oh shit! Sprayed him down. Oh god! Someone save me! Save me, teammate! Come on, teammates, save me! Oh god! Oh my god! We're getting lit up. Get out of here! Double spray. Double kill. All right. Let's try and get a quick Harrier off. Single kill. I thought I didn't get him. Ah. Oh. There's only three of us. What the fuck? Why do we only have three teammates? We need to nuke some more guys, or else we're never gonna win this game. We outnumbered the whole time. And my teammates need to stop dying. Both giving up kills. Just gonna chill in this house for a bit. Poke your head back, Mr. Sniper. Gotta be cautious about this sniper up here. I don't trust him. Can't tell if it's him or like a piece of wood. There we go, that's a lot clearer. I don't think he's there anymore. No, my teammate's up there now. Oh shit, somebody here though. Ah, why didn't I hear him? Like, no, what the fuck? He has commando. Oh, I just got that great Modern Warfare spawn, so, you know, I got him right back, so it's all good. I don't know how I didn't hear him. I have fucking sit rep on. He wasn't even crouching at fucking commando. Hear that guy from a mile away. Somebody sniping up there again? Should I hear somebody run? Let's get in the action a bit. This is a pretty slow paced TDM so far. Not that slow. Somebody? Nope. I hear somebody. Yeah, don't run with me, bro. Sit down. Friendly predator missile inbound. UAV online. Fuck is that? Sam turret? Sam turrets aren't even in this game. Come on, bro. Somebody got him. Shoot your teammate. Oh god. I need some cover. Need a retreat. I hear somebody as soon as I called right in. Or her. Okay. Oh, did I get stuck? I'm fucking stuck, dude. Come on. Alright, I got Harriers. That's all that matters. Where they spawn? They're spawning in this little alley. Coming up to my building. Harriers don't kill me. I hear somebody. Oh shit, second one? Yep, I hear him. And the third one, I hear the third person. I can hear him. He's down there. I'm sure they're not coming around. Here he is. Yep. There's another one. Nope. Nope. No. Oh! Oh! Commando. Cute. I deserve to die. Obviously outplayed there. There's somebody right here. Stick with me. Shit. This M4 is amazing. It's one of the best guns in the game. She's coming outside. Fuck. Holy man, they're all over. They're spawning over here. He's calling his bread. Need to call him. Don't get shot though. I'm pretty sure there's a guy right to the right of me though. No? Further doesn't say so. But how did I not get that kill? Did someone steal it last? We're only one kill away, just Tringle. Alright, not bad. Where we go? 29-4? Kinda felt like I did a bit better than that. It's not bad, I guess. It's not bad. Alright, so I'm gonna go try and pick up somebody right now and play some, I don't know, something else besides deathmatch, I guess. I don't know. If not, I guess we can just continue this. So,